Hello everyone, this is Portuguese and welcome to my first video. I'll talk a bit about my channel. I will do gameplays mostly of Europa Universalis 4, as you can see, and Skyrim. So my first video, as I said, in this channel I will, in this game more specifically, I will try to explain my strategy, to explain my moves, and have fun with it, and set a goal and try to achieve it. So as Portuguese, it's natural that I begin as Portugal, just the way it is. I won't play on Iron Man nor random. I have the Art of War, the Conquest of Paradise, the Respublica, and the Wealth of Nations DLCs. So yeah, I have the latest one. This is going to be fun, I hope, and I'm doing this so I can understand what it is to do gameplays and let's plays and have fun with it, basically. So yeah, let's start. Okay, here we go. We will set our rivals right away. Morocco and Castile, because I don't want Castile to rule all of Iberia. I will try to do that myself. I don't want them to do it, so I'll ally to Aragon. I'm not gaining any military power, and this is why. So yeah, you're out. I'll keep these two for some time, because I'm in a regency council. It will end in 1447, so 3 years from now. I might as well start fabricating claims on Morocco. On Tangiers. Yeah, exactly. I want to disband my heavy ships, because, oh, just a sec. Because I will need them for the war, so it's useless to disband them. Okay, advisors. I'm not gaining much power, so not that useful. Oh wow, level 3, no thank you. I'll stay with you. And I would like this very much. Mission, improve our prestige. And yeah. Okay, I think that's all. My merchants are all in their correct places. I've got here one collecting and another one steering. So what I'll do is pick up these transport ships. Split them in half. Or half, I don't know. I'm not a native speaker, as you can tell. So sometimes I will make mistakes. Which is normal. So sorry in advance. You go here. And here, and here. So I'm doing this because every time we discover some new terra incognita, they give us prestige, and we need the prestige. So yeah, let's put it on speed. What? Let's put it on 5. My PC isn't very powerful, so sometimes it may go a bit slow, like now. Kind of slow, some breaks, but nothing very intolerable. Yeah, our force limit is 18, we have 13, so 5 guys, 3 infantry and 2 cavalry. Here we go, let's go. Trade dispute with Castile. Okay. We will issue an embargo too. How about we can't ally France, can we? Yeah, no, they don't like us. Let's do a royal marriage with England and Aragon. Let's go to England. They don't have any, so yes, send. Now I have a royal marriage. Naval supplies. And trade dispute in Morocco, we will embargo you as well. Here we go. Embargo. Send. Thank you. How's our trade power? We have 45%, 46. Awesome. So yeah, this is now gonna go smoothly. Because we can't go to war, so might as well lower our enemy maintenance. And pick up the dudes. Put him in Ceuta. Or better saying, in Algarve. And then we will transport them to Ceuta. You are getting some attrition there. That's unfortunate. And Ultimadeira, to reestablish yourselves. You are going to be alright? Yeah, you're gonna be just fine. So yeah, I hope that 18 troops are going to be sufficient to wipe out Morocco army. So that's in the ledger. Military armies, Morocco. And where are they? I'm not seeing them. Ah, here we are, Morocco. They have 10,000 manpower. We have 8,000, but we have maximum at 17. They're just 13. The first limit of 15, so yeah, we have more troops, so should be able to help them out. We are at the same tech, level 3. So yeah, it's going smoothly. Let's aim it. So yeah, how's the 100 years war going? Wait just a second. So sorry about that. I have to something. Someone called me. So where were we? I'm just looking at the 100 years war. England is losing, which normally happens. So yeah, merge this. You've come here. You're there waiting. Actually, one of you come here. Let's start transporting men to Ceuta. It doesn't matter, you're not fully recovered, but it will do. I like this songs mod, it is kind of cool. We're playing and hearing Christmas songs, although Christmas has passed, but I still like it. And I think I'll keep it. Even when it's not Christmas. So you attach to that. But better thing, can I just... Okay. They'll be moving automatically, I love this. Okay. We're moving to there. Madeira, cool. They suffered some attrition, which is normal. Second, we're back once more. Ah, this has been a harsh day, a hard day to record. I'm always being interrupted. kind of frustrating. For okay. No. They haven't arrived yet. We have to gain more manpower. So yeah, done. Why you did that? I have a view. Go discover the other half. May go as well. But first, the ball guard. From there, pick up Nuno Tristão. Discover that and that, and go to Madeira. So yeah, looking good. You're ready to assault on Morocco? Exactly. Let's make some more cores, more claims. We have to wait until 47, I think. Melilla. Something like that. Okay. I'm not actually making money, but I don't know. Let's just say like this. We're gonna go to war. Our maintenance is at half. So yeah, it's not a great idea. You, not necessary. The ball guard. No, isn't necessary. We'll have to boost our stability. It is key in this game to have stability. It's one of the most, for someone who is watching for the first time, stability is one of the most important things in this game. So yeah. Then that, here, continue. How are you? Kinda bad. Nah, you'll survive. So, one more year. I'll see if I can upload this video before New Year. I want to see if I can still upload it in 2014. That'd be kinda good. Yeah, nothing to do. A claim that I can't claim. I can go to war. Disasters. I haven't checked this out. What does it do? Civil war and the peasants' war. Yeah, this is really bad. The peasants' war. And the civil war should be too. So, are you gonna take too long? 1447. Really? Fenrir dies. We will succeed. Awesome. Oh. No, lose stability. Ah. Need the prestige, but we also need the money. Yeah, screw it. Awesome. We have only 27, because I want to do this trick when this mission finishes. It gives me 1 stability. So I'll boost it up to 2. This was the timer. I'll just keep playing for a little bit more. Let's play until the Regency Council ends, and I'll stop from there. I'll stop there. I did not forget. So yeah, you're at 100, so come search more. And the other one, go find Brazil. Yeah, discovery is going good. Because that's what this game is about. Discovery, conquest. August, okay. Build a Sunni, of course, it's in Africa. So, nothing to do here. Just wait. Which is kind of boring. Oh. Continue. I have to be really careful because sometimes you end up losing the boats. Let's go up here and then go straight to Madeira. Let's see if we can make it. Stop, go down, and come through here. You should survive. Let's boost maintenance. Almost full. When it reaches, so when it reaches, we will boost it all the way. So when the Regency Council ends, we are maxed. Hey, with this we've discovered Ciara, but the name is Potiguara. Okay. They're animist. We don't have any causes belly, no, and we can claim any. Which is boring. But there's no problem. They shall be ours. They shall be mine. Yeah, the Regency Council has ended, so I'll take a break here and see you next time. And if you liked, please hit like. If you want to see more, please subscribe. See you next time.